It's kind of big up in space, isn't it? Whoa. Pulled out so I could see what it was. Like, yeah, interesting. Hey, everybody. It's Jimmy Radical here. Welcome back to Tomb Raider. We're going to go in this doorway now. See what's in here. Probably more like things to kill me. Huh. Seems like it's pretty clear. Hard to know when things could just be hiding around a corner making zero noises until you, like, get nearby, then they activate. Wait. This is where I started. It's the beginning. Oh. Because there's a little Sphinx. Oh. Huh. Okay. That's the case, then what do I do? What do I do? Where do I go? It's only just a bit of an anticlimax. It's like, ah, gonna go in right in that. What? It's apparently ammo here and didn't even pick up. Julie. It's a keyhole here. I don't have a. No.
No. No. No.
Huh. Okay. Huh. Also, that's the back end of the Sphinx, I see. Not sure what that was about, but it's just the back end. I don't know why they got, like, the front part of the Sphinx and then the back end of it. So where am I supposed to be going now? I got the things. Okay. Quiet. Silly phone. I guess just sort of go back through where I've been before and maybe I'll find something that I forgot about. Oh, that's right. What is this one for? It was just that one. So I had to get these things. No. I forgot about this. I thought they were. It didn't work like I wanted to. I wanted to land on, hoping to land on the platform, but it didn't work. Yeah, thank you. Thank you for showing me the thing as nothing happens. I just have it show the thing when like you're done and then like it opens up. Instead of. Well. Good job. Trying to do the forward jump, but it didn't. Just walked off. Come on, there we go. Okay. Do a save. I don't know how these trees are growing in here. Oh. Well, that's the end of the level. next level. I was wrong in the last one. That was not level 2. That was level 1. Now we're in the level 2 part of this tomb. Go down here. 7. Put it right there. Okay. Hopefully I'm kind of protected up here. Maybe they can't kind of get up here good. No, they can't. These are unwrapped ones. These are just like muscly and gross looking. Get out of the way. Jeez. Okay. Be nice to hear some music, but yeah. Alright. Issues this more trying to dodge a little bit when I'm shooting. I can really get very far with that, but doing that, but I guess, I don't know. There's a health kit up here. Ah, feet. Okay. Okay, come on. Get. Climb up. There we go. Okay. Looks like it's probably like another Sphinx, like a bigger one. Yeah, I think so.
No.
Oh great, gotta find things again. Gotta find to go find more emblems or whatever. Kind of big up in space, isn't it? Whoa. Pulled out so I could see what it was. Like, yeah, interesting. Okay. Sanctuary of the Scion. So that's good. That's a good indicator. I think I was supposed to slide more. Scion. I think that's how it was pronounced before. Some of the cutscenes, but it's hard to tell. I don't remember. Well, that's not the. Those are strong guns. Didn't realize that until now that I was using. It defaults back to like the default pistols. Hey buddy. Come on. Get back over here, buddy. Oh gosh, he shoots fireballs at me. What the heck? What the heck, man? Whoa. Sheesh. That's cool. That's great. Love that. More things to be more of a pain in the butt to deal with. More enemies with like very dangerous attacks that just don't go well with the way the combat works. Yes, lovely. Okay. Cool camera. Okay. Let's go around this way. There's a door here. About this. Climb up. Oh, okay. Nothing there. I don't think that'll lead to anything. Oops. Didn't mean to. Put this. We gotta be able to climb up somewhere. Okay. Yeah. Okay. I do like that this is made where it just like it's just part of the cliffs, cave walls, so it's not like super obvious, like it's this very clear obvious path right here. It's like designed well where it's integrated with it. It's like you didn't see it too much in like earlier games. You didn't see that more until like later games. I get the ammo. Get that lever over there. All right. Okay. Okay. Opens that one. All right. Oh gosh. Flying ones now. All right. That's as cool, I guess. Well, no, I didn't make it. I think I see what I'm supposed to do. My goodness. Okay. That was cool. Thanks. Nice. I jump down here, slide a little bit, overshoot it, fall down to your death. Oh. Yeah, that's not how I thought that was gonna go down. Okay. Okay. Okay, I need to doesn't really look like there's any way to get up there from here, so maybe trying to jump across there awkwardly was the way to do it. I don't know. Yeah. Okay. Okay, well, we're out of time for this one, so we'll explore this further next time. So be sure to hit the like button if you enjoyed this, and subscribe so you don't miss out on any videos. Until next time, see ya!